Clay, you're back already, dude? That's great.
You fucking asshole.
Oh, that's a weird way to thank me for saving your life, buddy, but you're welcome.
Oh, shooting me was an act of kindness.
Easy, nobody shoots.
Don't move, Tacho! What's wrong with you?
You gotta stop shooting Alan.
That was my bad.
California Highway Patrol. Ask for help on that armored car job. You think some of their own were involved. I want you to go on the inside.
Go undercover within a department? That's awesome.
You're gonna be with a rookie named John Baker. You're gonna be Francis Llewellyn Poncherello.
That's a fucked up name. Are the first two female names?
John, none of these scores meet even the lowest standards. You've had 23 surgeries.
I feel pretty darn good.
I'm on a pharmaceutical regimen. That helps a lot.
No, I ain't bad. You can ride a motorcycle, I'll give you that.
Yes, ma'am. Like a motherfucker.
I like you.
Thank you.
You have nice eyes.
Thank you. California.
What's up? I'm John.
Poncherello.
Awesome, man. We're partners.
Pretty badass. Being suited up for battle.
Looking like UPS drivers? Yeah, that's super cool.
This job is crucial to saving my marriage.
What are you wearing?
My uniform. I thought you'd probably want to see what I look like.
In all brown? It's great, John.
It's like you're three beers too intimate.
I'm a tough motorcycle cop. I got no emotion.
What's your job?
Find the 530 cops.
These bikes will never catch those.
Stop! Motherfucker! Shit!
Great job!
Come on!
Are you guys talking shit on me?
They just said they like the bikes.
He was pointing at my dick, I feel like, right. And I heard Pacino, I think, is small.
He said you look so buff that you make the bikes look tiny.
Oh.
I have to take off.
I hope that you're not preying on girls with low self-esteem.
How are you judging them? Like, by their hair? Like, how straight their teeth are?
Yeah.
That's really shallow. Real talk, she ate my butt.
She ate your ass?
Everyone's eating everyone's ass now.
What about hygiene?
If you go to the bathroom and you see some baby wipes, green light.
Oh my God.
You have 24 hours to solve this case or you're fired.
There's no way to track this guy.
Why don't you scan his face?
We don't have a fucking bat computer.
Right.
Just Google. Click, clack, get back.
You could carry me over to that bathtub.
I'll drag you there, but I'm not gonna cradle you like a newborn.
I saved your life.
I knew you were gonna bring that up. Just get it over with.
Oh, oh, God. God. Oh, no. Did you face plant into my pubic mound?
No.
I could have swore I felt either your nose or your lips.
It might have been like a little bit of contact.
When you get intimate with these gals, is oral expected, like with the butt?
Oh, yeah. That's standard, boss.
That's standard. Yes, wow, sir. Things have changed.